for the meal at Easter Road for Mark Day 35. I then take on St. Johnston. It's kind of must win for us in terms of everyone top six. Well, touch back on me and then we will take it.
Hi, Graham. What's your thoughts going into today's game?
My thoughts to go to the game is a must. We have to win, isn't it? There's no two ways about it, and I think we will. And I think I always like to back 3-2. It's an exciting game and decent odds. So, aye, Hibs to win, score at least 3 goals.
Goal scorer?
Well, you see, we've got goal scorers all over the park now, so I always like to think Fish will get one for a corner. So, yeah, Fish to score at any point and Hibs to win 3-2. That's a bet.
Still now here at Easter Road, nothing quite happening. A couple of claims for a back. If they're not, I'll try to let down the byline. Cross. Drumball. And it's a going him. Tag fucking if anything else happens.
Thank you.
crappy game at the moment, nothing really. It's a very crappy game at the moment. Neither team got the good ball and played it. A few sloppy passes here and there, but hopefully we can get a goal before half time. And what? Still nothing. I'm here at Easter Road, it is Hibernian now, St Johnston now. It's not been the prettiest half, the wind's not helped, but we've not really
we've not really played that much. Neither side has. In fact, hopefully we can go in the second and get the 3 points. But yeah, I'll catch back in with you in the second half. Second half's underway. Dreadful so far, still 1-0 down. Thank you. Hi everyone, good afternoon. So, looking back at yesterday's game, again we were lacking in the final third and just individual little errors. But you know what? We defensively, we're lacking centre halves and stuff like that, but I still wouldn't say Nick Montgomery to go. We need to give him at least the summer window, pre-season and a full season, and then judge him on the basis. Judge him then. And I just want to, obviously, pass my condolences on to Janine, Mary, and the rest of Janine's family on the passing of her dad, Harry Watson. He was a top guy, and Harry, I hope you're looking down on us and down on the high bees. I know you were a massive Hibs fan. So, have a bow up there, have a whiskey up there for me, bro. And if you're new to the channel, please like, comment, and subscribe. Thanks.